Sound activated switch is one of the many items in the environmental adaptations category, available in AbleTech's short-term loan program and Sooner Start's assistive technology kit. This video demonstrates the benefits, characteristics, and sanitization of the sound activated switch. The sound activated switch allows a child who has limited mobility to access toys, appliances, and electronic devices using sound. The sound-activated switch is turned on and off by voice or sound. It has a sensitivity control that easily adjusts to respond to different volumes of sound, from a whisper to a clap. The microphone is located on the top panel next to the sensitivity adjustment knob and senses the sound for activation. The sound-activated switch provides multiple modes of control: momentary, timed, and latch control. The momentary mode allows a toy or device to turn on with sound activation and remain on while the sound is sustained. Once the sound stops, the toy or device will immediately turn off. The timed mode allows for the toy or device to run for a preset amount of time with a single sound or voice activation. This can be timed in seconds or minutes. If using timed mode, adjust the time with the timer adjustment knob to operate the toy or device. The latch mode is one sound activation of a switch turning a toy or device on. The second sound activation turns it off, so the toy remains on until activating the switch a second time. To use the sound-activated switch, simply plug it in any switch adapted device with a standard mono switch jack. Turn on the device. Customize the device's sensitivity. Select latch mode and activate the device. To clean the sound-activated switch, disconnect the adapted device. Clean it with disinfecting wipes or alcohol. Do not submerge the device in water or use harsh solvents to clean. If additional guidance is needed or to learn more about AbleTech's short-term loan program, go to okabletech.org or call 1-800-257-1705.